We chose this artwork because it made us look like candy asses.